Don't pass out, okay? Please head to the exam room. Okay. Which one? Why do you have such a serious look on your face? That should work. Thanks. I see. Take your time. Take care. Let's go. Hey. Well then.
Man, it's hot.
Well then.
Just keeps getting hotter.
Everyone! It's quite hot. Let's give it our best effort again today. The most important thing is... I... Hey. Huh.
What? All right.
Well then, I'll see you again.
Hey.
Indeed.
So that's what you mean.
All right.
What to do?
Let us part ways here.
Rain, huh?
What a downpour! I look forward to it. Thank you very much. thank you for today.
Guns are gonna melt. Yo. All right. You should be grateful. Okay. Sounds good. You look serious today. All right, which one? That one. Do I get? Sounds good. Okay. All right, which one? Sounds good. That's what your does that. To choose carefully. Just don't go using it for anything dangerous. I don't want to get caught up in a racket. Come again.
You did well. Good work.
Hey, wanna head back?
Thank you.
Is this weather a result of climate change? Well then. Oh? Sorry.
All right.
I suppose. Oh. What does this mean?
No.
Sorry.
All right.
I don't know what to say. Take care.
Rain, huh?
Yes. Sorry.
All right.
I'll start.
All right.
Until next time.
Hey.
Hey! Well then.
Yo.
Now then.
What to do?
Listen up.
Okay.
Yep.
I
Okay, let's go.
Hey.
Wait! Well then.
Persona! Let's go.
Someone take care of her!
This Sona
blows.
There.
How's the pressure, Master? Master! Oh! See you later.
What are your thoughts?
Yeah.
Well then.
That aside,
We're sorry for sneaking in so many times, boss. There's no mistaking it. This is the same door as in the palace. Hello, Futaba. You're there, aren't you? Please, answer us. I doubt she'd answer. Alibaba, we know you're there. It doesn't matter if it's through chat messaging, just answer us. In order to steal your heart, we need you to open this door. We can't change your heart otherwise. Please let us in. The other you within your heart told us to have you open it. Deep down, you want to open this door, don't you? Right. We're trying to uphold our promise, but you're the one resisting us. 10 seconds. Fine, but if boss comes home, we'll kick down. Time's up, Alibaba. We need to change her cognition. Better to be completely safe than sorry.
So she has to be the one to invite us in.
Futaba, please open the door.
All right, let's go in.
What is this?
Medical science. Information technology, biology, psychology. Wait, these are all technical books.
She keeps herself cooped up in a room like this all the time?
Where's Futaba?
Where could she be hiding?
The closet?
She'll shut herself in to the bitter end, hmm?
Even if that door's opened up, we'll get stopped again inside. I bet a fence or something formed right in front of the treasure now.
This makes no sense! Explain yourselves!
Whoa, she talked!
We needed to change your cognition. Unless we do so, we can't steal your heart.
I highly doubt she would understand it, even if we explained it to her.
So basically, my cognition is being a hindrance, keeping you away from the core of my cognitive world?
Huh? She understood it?
Why do you know about that? Who are you?
Why'd you call yourself Alibaba and make things more complicated? If you wanted help, you could have just asked for it.
I was embarrassed.
Huh? Oh, my bad. I didn't catch that.
Because I was embarrassed.
I think I get it. Asking someone for help isn't that easy.
Futaba, can you tell us more? How do you know about the cognitive world?
But I knew about it.
Oh, that reminds me. Boss was talking about cognition or something before, right?
You think this is related to how he was getting grilled by that one lady?
Perhaps her mother was researching this cognitive science that was mentioned?
Cognitive science with a PSI in front? Less science, more supernatural? That's important.
Well, that certainly got her attention. It seems we're on the right track.
So, cognitive science. Futaba, what was your mother working on? Please tell us. What happened?
She's not answering.
Shouldn't we do this later? She seems to have gone through some shit in the past.
True. She did say things like, die.
Hold on. Futaba-chan. Did you really kill your mother?
Whoa, you moron!
Wasn't her death an accident? What actually happened? Maternity neurosis? Is that really true?
On.
We saw what your heart is like, but we still can't figure anything out. The mother that Boss told us about is completely different from your cognition. We want to hear the truth from your mouth.
My mom was... the one who killed her was...
It's possible that she can't remember because her heart has become distorted.
I'm so sorry, Futaba-chan. A lot happened, so... I'm sorry.
There! Now
What's gotten into you all of a sudden?
Come on! Hurry it up!
We did come to steal your heart, but it's not really done right here at this moment. All you really had to do was open that closet door. I'm sorry we made you jump to conclusions. You don't have to be like that.
I see.
She went back in!
What's the meaning of this? Did you guys trick me?
No, please listen. There's a reason we had to do this. She's aware of the cognitive world, but it seems she doesn't understand how a change of heart occurs. Futaba, how much do you know about the cognitive world?
I know that there's another world based on cognition, but I don't know how to get there. Can you guys go there? You said you saw my heart earlier.
Yes, that's right.
How do you do it?
We use a smartphone app.
An app?
Yes. By entering the required information, we can go to the cognitive world.
A name, a place, and a distortion. Those three. So in this case, Futaba Sakura, Sojiro Sakura's house, and...
Futaba? You don't happen to have this app, do you?
I don't.
Thank goodness. Okay, then.
Can you take me with you, too?
I gotta agree. Just leave this to us.
I'll leave it to you, then.
Good. And you better not forget about our promise, all right? Oh, yeah! Almost forgot. The treasure's not gonna appear if we don't ever read this.
A calling card?
It's the one you prepared. Read it.
I can't read it. It's too dark.
You could just come out.
It's embarrassing.
What?
I'll make sure she reads it, so you guys go on ahead. Futaba, make sure you read it, okay?
Okay.
Let's see. Futaba Sakura has committed a great sin of drowning in sloth. Thus, we will rob every last bit of those distorted desires.
No. I'm going to die.
Good.
Kitty! You again?
Write something.